Every spring, when the herring arrive along the Pacific Northwest coast, our people's hearts are filled with joy because it brings a time of renewal. Families gather to harvest the herring roe.
When the herring hit the beach to lay their eggs, it sparks off a whole chain reaction. The bears and the wolves come out of the forest, the whales, the birds all come to enjoy the bounty of the herring. Everything depends on that herring to maintain its life.
Our people have existed on this Pacific coast for well over 14,000 years. Living in balance with the herring, being respectful and honoring it. The Heiltsuk herring roe on kelp fishery, unlike other fisheries, does not kill the herring. It only takes the roe so that the herring can continue to spawn over multiple years.
The method of fishing that we use has been passed down for multiple generations. We lay our kelp out with lines, and we anchor the kelp down, and herring come and lay their eggs. When the spawn is thick on the kelp, we pull it out. We grate it on the grounds. We transport it by boat to our nearby CFIA certified Bella Bella fish processing plant that we own to ensure the freshest product on the market today. This is one of the most healthy foods that you could consume. Very rich in omega-3s, tremendous source of protein, harvested in one of the most pristine marine ecosystems in the world. It has a unique, crunchy texture. Buyers prefer the golden-colored roe that comes out of our coastal waters. Our people have been trading herring roe on kelp with our neighboring tribes for thousands of years.
We want to share with other people the opportunity to renew their bodies and their minds and their spirits. People get to enjoy and benefit from this culinary experience, but it's also supporting the well-being of our communities.